New overnight, a man is dead after being shot numerous times in Dayton. This man was shot just before 12:30 this morning on the 900 block of Rustic Road. The man was taken to Miami Valley Hospital, but died of his injuries. Homicide detectives are investigating. They say no suspect information is being given at this time. We'll update you on the story on air, online, and through the 2 News app as it continues to develop.